don't know what you would consider that. That'll be food, because honey's like a food. Yeah, so in blocks, put the hive. Actually, wait, hive is a material, not a block. We'll put that. So in here, we'll put hive. Okay, what else do we have? That worm. Granite blocks. That can go in here. In accessories, we have a new flipper. We have a new flail. Or mace, as they call it. I wouldn't call that a mace in the slightest. That's a flail, but... you know, whatever you want. A mace is a... it's like a stick with a ball on the end. One that doesn't have a chain, that's attached to a chain, I mean. Okay, so we then have two new banners to put up. Wait, see, I spent all that time looking for shit. And then realized too late that I actually have another one. Okay, I do like that banner. And I do like that banner too. Okay, nice. God, it feels so good to get all these new banners. So we have some existing banners to put down. Quick stack. Ooh. Let's see this little, let's see this new bee. Oh, so it's just a hornet from the underground, just a tiny one. That's still neat. Okay, oh, the only thing I didn't put away is my jungle torches. Okay, finally, we've unloaded our inventory. That's pretty cool, though. So we can actually fly now. I wonder if that means... oh, wow, we can. It's not exactly the smoothest thing to control. It's a little wobbly. And by the looks of it, you can't auto-hover. Like, see, she'll just fall. But I think that this is... wait, so does this actually... hold on. I gotta know. So you can just totally fly now. Oh, wait, I've run out of juice. Ah, okay. See, that's what I was thinking. It does have... she does have a cooldown to her. Still, though. I think that's pretty good. Yeah, see, so now she's out of juice again. That's why she's slowing down. So you have to give her a chance. I still think that that's really cool, though. Yeah, and then you're really fast if you give her enough of a chance. Yeah, you know what? I think we'll use her from now on for right now. Okay, I keep saying her. I know it just looks like a female bee. I don't know if you can really say that it looks like a female bee, but it does. Just says rideable bee mount. Okay, so on my list, I can go ahead and cross off locate beehive and defeat queen. And I also think that I can cross off explore underground jungle. There's only, really, aside from build more houses and stuff, it's just the Shroomer biome thing that I need to do now. Let's talk to this guy here. The nature of hearts is magic. I embody contentedness. What? Contentedness. So what do you sell? Pure water fountain? Desert water fountain? So he sells like these cool fountains. Imbuing station. Used to craft weapon imbuement flasks. Don't know what that is. A blowgun. All these decorative stuff, basically. Well, we're getting very close to our hard mode venture, guys. Basically spent, I don't know, almost 100 episodes so far in just the pre-hard mode version of the game. Yeah, it's getting, lots and lots of shit. I'm looking at the map to see if there's anything else that I might need to do before. Honestly, off the top of my head, I can't think of anything. But what we can do is we can start getting this area over here ready.